how to make this. Take some iodine in this kind of bottle and then use some cotton, and once you run it, you'll see it in the chamber, and then try to soften and put it plate inside this tube. Then after some time you can see your compound is about to start with the iodine, especially compound with hydroxylic acid, hydroxyl globulin, many other functional groups can show up by this. So simple and easy.